Hi, my name is Katie Freihester. I'm running for Maryland State Senate in District 9. So I'm a longtime Howard County resident. I'm an ag bioengineer and I'm a mom of two great girls. So I've spent 20 years really working to bring people together, working to have community groups and the government and businesses focus on issues like education, like healthcare, like infrastructure development, and find ways for them all to benefit from working together. And so the answer in Annapolis is not more party line voting. The answer in Annapolis is working together. If you're ready to try an unconventional candidate who's willing to work really hard for District 9, please vote Katie Freihester for State Senate.